Yeah, yes, yes. You go first. Yeah.
Just remember.
I have no. Don't you break that grip, okay?
Bless the Lord. All right, we're going to start the baptism. And we're doing this in obedience to God's word.
Amen.
And to God's commands. And so, Heavenly Father, at your obedience and your command, we baptize this, our sister, in the name of the Father,
yes,
of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Just go right in.
Thank you, Jesus.
Be careful now. Be careful.
Bless the Lord.
We need somebody up here to help.
He's from the town.
Hey, Brother Robert.
Yes.
Can you come here and help them when they come down, up and down?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
That's true. It's been off for 2 days. Deep breath now.
Maybe
it'll
be warmed up by the time I get it. No, you're
warm. Where's your towel?
There, we can use a new load right there. We got some more out there.
Bless the Lord.
Don't go back.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Can you go this way?
Oh, okay.
How's that good?
Oh, you're okay.
That's
okay.
Huh?
There's your tab.
Let me give you this hand. Let me put your nose together.
Thank you, Lord.
All right. We thank the Lord again for this opportunity.
Yes.
Praise God.
Thank the Lord for the commitment of these this morning. And so at this moment, we baptize this, our sister.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Amen.
Rick will be next. All right. Thank you, Lord.
Well, what?
Praise God.
Amen.
No.
Where's the worm at?
Bless the Lord. Bless him, Lord. Hallelujah.
Once again, in humble obedience to God's word,
amen,
his command, we baptize this, our brother, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Bless the Lord. Thank you. You get to finish this up.
Bless the Lord.
Mine off.
You had yours off?
Okay.
Now just do it. Dive in. That's awesome. She loves water.
Yeah, she's a swimmer.
I'll move forward just a little bit.
Yeah, I'll probably be wanting to drown.
Do you?
It don't good, it don't break.
Take a deep breath. Hold your nose.
All right, once again, in humble obedience to God's word, we baptize this our sister in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Woo!
Another dose.
He's saving it.
One more time.
Don't you need to?
No, I don't need to.
For
you that have been baptized, if you want to go get changed, we're going to come back and eat right here before we. So if you can be getting that done, okay?
Yeah, I'll be waiting on the way. We're waiting for Keith.
All right, who's last?
That'd be Keith.
The last shall be first. That's what the
Bible says.
Daddy, $5.
Yeah.
I'm last.
Hey, if it wasn't so cold, I'd take you up on that.
Praise God. Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Right there. Yep. All right.
Thank you,
God.
Jesus
has done great things in many people's lives.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. He has done a miracle in Keith's life.
Yes.
Yes.
And some of the others. And Brother Keith told me he'd been baptized many years ago, but God gave him new life.
Amen.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
And he wants to make it new. So, in humble obedience to God's word and to his commands, we baptize this our brother.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Yes. Amen. Amen.
Change, and we're going to give them the right.